once upon their child can rejoice. Their favorite actress returns, and not with one, but with two series. How is that possible, and who will be Hunter's co-star? We have some details of the star's new work. Hunter Çel, who failed with the TV series Azize, is preparing to return to Turkish television with two projects at once. As it became known, she will star as Kerem Bosin in the summer series of Emi Yapım company Knock on My Door. Kerem will appear before the audience as the wealthy playboy, heir to the holding company Serkan Bolat. Hunter Çel will become a university student who works in a flower shop. Their acquaintance will be the beginning of a great love. So we have a classic romantic comedy. The actress will also become the star of the new Team ZNB series for the Blue TV internet platform Unfinished Circle of Love. The protagonist of the project is Ali Atay. The screenwriters are Ethem Azişik, Hakan Bunamo, and Arjan Ugur. The director is Umur Turagay. It's assumed that the company MF Yapım will schedule the filming of the romantic comedy in accordance with the schedule of the internet project. Filming the series Unfinished Circle of Love was supposed to begin next week. Filming the series Knock on My Door was scheduled to begin in April. However, both projects are currently postponed indefinitely because of recent events. We can only hope that the situation will normalize and we will see our beloved actress in two different series. We will follow the development of events. Stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.